Ladies and gentlemen, keeping it up, let's welcome Clarence Lee!